appointments to vacancies. So if nobody has anybody in mind for any of these vacancies, we can choose a table at a later date, maybe put it on our website, you know, that we have these vacancies. So any one of these, does anybody have anybody they want to appoint to? We had a couple of letters of interest for various boards. Is there any of these board seats that anyone wants to make a motion to appoint? We have a planning commission, we have one seat. Zoning hearing board, we have one seat, which is Carl's. We have a board of auditors where we have two seats. And we have a board of supervisors, which we have one seat.
I think we should open it up for discussion. The planning commission seat, zoning hearing board, and the board of supervisors.
Well, I'd like to make a motion to appoint Karen Scroop to the board of auditors. Express some interest in that. Does anybody have any?
I'd like to number two talks, the others.
So.
The budget talks, you can, yeah.
So we make that as one motion, or we do separate it somehow? So I'm gonna make a motion to appoint Karen Scroop to the board of auditors.
Second.
Second, what?
So Dupree. Motion, Spear, second. For Karen Scroop on the board of auditors.
Yay, Karen.
Aye.
Aye. Okay, who's the second one that you?
I'm gonna do a nominate or appoint.
Oh, second.
So we have a motion by Mr. Spear and a second by Mr. Hanford to appoint Richard Cox to the second available seat on the board of auditors.
The men need to speak into their microphones. Sorry, microphones.
We're not showing.
Is there any audience?
Nope.
Okay, so all in favor?
Aye.
Any of these other seats? Planning commission, zoning hearing board. Oh, okay, wait, I forgot. The board of auditors is an elected position, even though we appointed you, it's an elected position. By the reorg is tomorrow. By the reorg meeting, you'll need to get sworn in and notary, certified in.